on for you ankle biters, Naps.
Yeah, whatever.
That gun turret used to be the only thing that stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy on that baby. Wanna try to beat me, Score?
Oh, don't worry. Jack beats things all the time. Hey, Jack?
So, you nippers walloped me, Score. Fine, the top poppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the land says the top gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough.
Greetings, brave fighters! The one, the only, the greatest highness of all highnesses! The magnificent, eminently...
Enough! Just get on with it.
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks?
Becca!
Yes, right. Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck, and may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
Don't you two look sorrier than ever.
What are you doing here?
Honing my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh.
Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test, or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them! How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of metalpedes not too far from here. They have been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures you find inside. I'd say good luck, but then luck won't help you.
We'll be right back.
poison gas.
Ashlyn, I'm glad you're still alive. I see Damus still keeps tabs on his old beacons. Listen, I've got to see you immediately. I've landed out by the Oasis, but I don't have much time. Please, come find me.
Hey, baby. You thought you'd dump me, huh? I knew you'd be back for some more orange loving. Get a good look. It's the last time you get to see
it. Ashlyn, what are you doing here?
Jack, it's good to see you.
Listen, Toots. You left us in the desert, so talk to the tail. Because the whiskers ain't listening. We out, Jack.
That beacon you gave me. Thanks.
I knew Damus would find you. He doesn't miss much in this desert.
How do you know him?
It doesn't matter now. Jack, I need you to come back to the city. We're losing the fight. Vigor is drunk on power and he's taken command. He doesn't understand what he's up against. I need you...
Look out!
Friends need you. I need you.
The city threw me out, remember? They can rot for all I care.
But what about your...
Get it! Just leave. I have new friends now.
So the hero I knew did die in the desert? Or was it long before that? Don't you remember who you are?
I'm through saving the world.
Getting somewhere.
That's the ticket!
Again, great warrior, but sadly your coming may be too late. You will soon meet the seed of our downfall. It approaches quickly, and I fear we no longer have the power to resist. Behold the pure power of light. We offer what little we have in this dire moment.
looks just like the catacombs we saw in Haven City. But where do they go?
There you are! Ah, I'm so squawking happy I found you.
Look! Jack got a seal back, and it opens doors.
Onan says we must get back to Haven City. She says the catacombs are the key to the planet's very survival.
You boys up for a little ride? Looks like some kind of old eco mine. When Mar built Haven City, he must have carved out these old caves to get at the eco power.
Sheesh, that Mar guy must have never slept much.
I'm going ahead to tell Onan we're back. Watch your tail feathers, Jack. This is a spooky place.